Let's get the briefing started.
We've done enough air operations. Just let us go home.
There's no path for us to get home. Whatever direction you fly, it'll be right into a hail of enemy fire. Earlier, we received a communication via the partially restored general network. Here is what it contained. Apparently, the Erujian radicals have gathered around the space element, as it's a source of energy. Give the warmongers a powerful energy source, and you give them the luxury to keep on fighting. In response to this, people from both Osea and Erujia have joined forces and will take down the final arsenal bird in a saturation attack from the air and the sea. Once that's achieved, they'll take the space elevator from the aggressors.
Has the source been verified?
It could be fake. I hear you. Take a look at what's written at the end. Hey, dumbass. If you want to bring the world back from the brink, go to the light. You can see the future.
Dumbass? Sounds familiar.
Certainly does. It's from those guys we met in Tyler Island. The 444 Squad. It's a message to all those looking to end the war. But I also think it's a message for Trigger.
Guess we'll do what he says.
Okay. Well then, I'm thinking we go roast that damn bird.
Looks like we're all on the same page. It's time to end this war. Time to fly, guys. Let's go get that arsenal.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
We need help! Don't let him dab his board! Show them what the Erujian, no, what fighter pilots are made of!
Thanks, I owe you.
No sweat.
Get into formation. We have the numbers.
Well, if it isn't the LRSSG, looks like our luck has turned. LRSSG, you will secure air superiority. There are Erujian aircraft in the coalition, so they have been ID'd as friendly via the data link.
Just confirmed it.
The Erujian government aircraft, including drones, will show up as hostiles. You two aces, I think it is time to show us what you've got.
We don't have two anymore. Guess nobody told them.
That's quite true, Count. It's not just two. Wiseman trained his squad well. Everyone still entered as an ace. He'd be proud of you all.
To all of you who have gathered here, regardless of your country, this is headquarters of the Ocean Army Southern Command. Wait, you can forget that designation. We are a coalition formed exclusively for the sole purpose of taking down the arsenal bird. Wait until we're ready to strike the arsenal bird in unison.
Roger.
What's he doing speaking on an open channel? The enemy can hear everything he's saying. There's no other choice. The Erujian aircraft are in the coalition as well.
This is Gold Squadron and Rigel Squadron of the Erujian Airport. We're here on our own. Broadcaster, we're entering your airspace.
This is Sun 2. Republic of Boston, to Rosalind.
Sun 1 Squadron. It's Mr. X's crew.
Count, ease up. Engagement is forbidden.
Don't worry, I know. We need every bird we can call upon. Even if they were flying with the guy that killed Wiseman. Some of their squadrons are in weird formations.
They have manned aircraft with the UAVs and slave mode.
All this just to keep the war going. The UAVs were sluggish once the leader went down.
Without as much. Drones without leaders are slow as hell.
How many more do we need to take out?
Shoot them down one at a time. We'll run out eventually.
Drone leadership right verified.
Launched. Come this far. Don't get killed.
Okay. Commencing transmission. I'm speaking over both terrestrial broadcasting and video transmission networks. It's not important who we are. First, our goals.
Follow
Destroy the space elevator. Second, we want power to the drone factory cut in order to put a stop to all the war and chaos that its products cause. And last, we want to bring an end to this pointless war that has given rise to a state of anarchy. Let me tell you what's going on right now. The land is overrun with refugees who have lost their homes. This is no isolated incident. In spite of that, war continues to rage overhead.
Six location markers have been set in place. They monitor distortions in the space elevator. Those
those are the locations we need to target. If the sensors go bad, the elevator's observation system will think the elevator has fallen. Until its safety can be confirmed, all microwaves will be stopped.
Oh, I get it. What a party.
I was gonna do it myself. You dumbass.
Helios launched from the Arsenal Bird. Five seconds. Three, two, impact now.
I caught that. It's all over.
Can't stop running. No.
Helios arriving in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to arrival. Two, inbound.
I can't.
that shield gonna lose power?
Is continuously supplying you with power.
Then what should we do?
Calm down. I'll do something.
Nicole. What are you gonna do?
Nicole.
Cosette, smash it. Smash all six of the bastards. It'll lose power.
Size freak you out.
Sub-propeller confirmed destroyed.
Don't let them anywhere near him. Understood?
Destroyed a sub-propeller.
You can do it. There's no way it isn't damaged.
Main propeller one confirmed stall. Good work, Trigger. Keep up the attack.
Don't worry about backing up Strider one. Just try to stay out of his way.
Problem.
All aircraft, locate Strider 1's position. Look at those crazy moves. So this is three tracks. If you die, go look after your family.
Propellers have been stalled.
Ground force is after looking for something. We have to take down the target by any means.
Trigger got a sub-propeller. You're getting the hang of this, Trigger. The main propeller is moving again. Just how hard is that thing?
It's down to destroying the lieutenant's base.
Say what?
Don't let the UAVs
destroy the docks module. This will light up the wake of the arsenal bird. That'll leave the antenna base vulnerable. Light on fire and we can cut that bird whole. Theoretically, that may prove possible even for an experienced pilot. There will be a problem with...
Yeah, but our guy's more than just an experienced pilot.
Trigger, let's do this.
Is there any dark pilot on board?
I bet on it. Besides, if he thought it was impossible, he wouldn't have said anything.
Targets have been destroyed. The supply unit is ready to fall off.
Yeah! Good job.
You should be able to see the rectenda where the supply unit was. Destroy that, and even the mighty arsenal bird is sure to feel it.
Good luck.
Leave it to Trigger.
Don't let us out, Strider 1. Clear a path for Strider 1.
Leave the big fish to Trigger. We'll take down the UAVs.
Rectenda base unit confirmed destroyed.
Forecaster! Oh my god! The arsenal bird is on fire!
Trigger, break off! Arsenal bird is losing altitude rapidly!
Arsenal bird is down!
Longcaster, can you estimate the point of impact?
Don't worry, looks like it'll be open water. All aircraft, avoid the target's path!
That's the last of the rogues. Even in death, that thing is intimidating.
Here. Can you see this? is just one of the many sides of war and what it does.
Landing. Well, we're okay for the moment. Now the real challenge begins.